For genetics, this is the time and this is the place where therapy for genetic diseases can finally begin to take place.
When treatments are approved by the FDA, the FDA is happy if you can arrest the progression of the disease. That's enough for the FDA, but that's not enough for us. We want to see if we can take it farther.
We are in the forefront and right smack dab in the middle of new advancements in therapies, such as gene therapies.
We've seen patients with metachromatic leukodystrophy, which is a rare neurologic disorder. And we're the only institution in the country that's been able to treat these patients with gene therapy. Their enzyme levels tend to be higher than we can achieve with transplant, and we look forward to seeing how well they do in the future.
Bonnie has a rare disease, but Hurler syndrome is not rare here at the University of Minnesota. Everyone is familiar with it. We feel like we're in the best place possible for Bonnie's care.